What is going on, guys? It's your favorite protagonist, it's Joss MV, and today we have Chainsaw Man. Yes, the most anticipated anime that I have been waiting for the longest now. I'm telling you right now, anime is like literally hot this whole year. Fall, winter anime is insane, and not only that, we got AOT still next year, and possibly even Dragon Ball. We will never be able to see this in literally like 15 years. Big 3 is back now. I don't know about Naruto though, because Naruto and Boruto, I don't know what's going on with that. Naruto fans are not even talking about Boruto. I haven't even heard anything new about Boruto, and I'm pretty sure it's still going on. Don't know what's up with that, but hey. I'm not a Boruto fan, so I'm gonna leave that at that. We got Chainsaw Man opening 1 and ED1. So your boy's gonna be checking that out. If you wanna see my reaction to episode 1 of Chainsaw Man, it will be on my channel. As a matter of fact, by the time you are watching this video, it will be on my channel. So go ahead, check that out. Let's get right into it. Already looking good. Oh my god, look at all the characters. Hey! Yo, already unique. This looks totally different than your average OP out there. Yo, this looks so good! Hey, yo, what? Oh my god, this animation is like actually like crazy insane. Look at, oh my god. And I'm just liking the insanity of this. What was that? How did you, whoa. But this looks so good, regardless. The energy, everything about this OP is like amazing. Also, I noticed that people were saying that these OPs were references to real life stuff. I'm not sure if that's just a meme, but if that's true, then that is even more insane. Oh, the gore! The gore is insane! Oh, I'm liking this. Dude, this, oh my god, this is so good. And I like these transitions that they're doing, like, man. Ooh. No way. Yo, this is the ED. This sounds like another OP. Oh, now I'm feeling this. Definitely going to my playlist. My boy Denji, man, look at him. Perfect. I don't care what no one says. Those were probably the most original OP and EDs that I have ever seen. The OP was so original. That felt way original. That felt like how is that even possible? Knowing that there are so many OPs out here, how were they able to make something so good, so different than your average OP out there? Chainsaw Man is literally insane. These OPs and EDs are 100% 20 out of 10s. Yes, triple S tier coming from your boy. If you're excited for Chainsaw Man, let me know how you feel about it. If you want to see my episode 1 reaction, it will be on my channel by the time you are watching this video. But that being said, it's your favorite protagonist. It's Joss MV signing off.